The Knicks, Cavs. First off, before we even get the highlights started, check out Walt Clyde Frazier's jacket. Mike Breen is trying to focus. He can't do it because that jacket is on fire. Just like Damian Dotson driving that one home. Mitchell Robinson goes down the line for Moutier. Sprewell, Camby, they approve. More Mitchell Robinson, once called the skinny Shaq. He did not miss a shot. Very high percentage on the night. Catching lobs all over the place. Knicks in control on a two-game winning streak. Could it possibly be three? Jetty, how about this? The give and go works to perfection. Kevin Love and the assist. But more of the Mitchell Robinson show. Check out that dunk. Uh-huh. And defensively, he is sound. Blocking the three-pointer from Marquise Chris. And then putting up the Knicks by 10 points. That's right. They're up by 10. Knicks, they didn't have a winning streak. But then, Colin Sexton behind the back. 22 points in the game. Gets that one to drop. 21 points from Mr. Osborne. Rains the three. That is an interception by Jordan Clarkson. Throws up a prayer. It's not answered. He would make both free throws. But then he would knock this down for sure. He had 22. Cavs outscored the Knicks 40-21 in the fourth quarter. And so much for that three-game winning streak. Knicks take the L at home. Cleveland gets the victory.